about Emily. Well, I called Emily, and then she was gonna get a hold of me anyways. About Serenity's tournament this weekend. Did you previously told Dylan he could go? Okay. Well, I know last night he was saying he couldn't because of the boys, blah, blah, blah. Well, Emily said now that only, well, two of the boys aren't going. They want to stay home with Jeff. So she has room and Dylan can go now if it's still fine. She will pick him up from practice and then bring him home, let him get his stuff packed, and then he'll go with them. I told her, I said, I had to talk to you because I thought you had said it was fine before, and then we thought he couldn't go, and so we said no one was going anywhere, but now he can go. So I wanted to just verify with you first that that was fine. So, and they already know, like, they've got to stay in separate rooms and stuff too, so. Yeah. So, like, the boys will be in one room and Emily and they just don't want it to get back to low.